Hi, my name is Carl Maticola. I'm the Dean of the School of Health and Human Sciences at UNCG. Congratulations to the School of Health and Human Sciences, graduating class of 2020. I'm honored to address you today, not only because I know that if I could see your faces, I would see faces of pride, determination, impact, humility, faces with a yearning to change the world, and faces that will. I'm honored because I get to usher you, the very first university class in history to graduate during the COVID pandemic, into a future that will look and feel completely different than the one you've accustomed and one that you expected to graduate into. This is a future made for you. There's no other class more prepared for this moment than the graduates of the School of Health and Human Sciences. You're deeply committed to equity, inclusion, care, and considering all and the respect of our communities. At no other time in history has this care been more needed. This is your time. Everything you've done, every class, every assignment, every lab, every all-nighter, every internship, tear, drop of sweat, every setback and success has brought you to this day. And while it may look different than you could have ever imagined, you were meant for this moment. You're better equipped than anyone to take this experience and make it matter. And sometimes when our normal life is disrupted and your plans have turned us upside down, it's hard to place in context the importance of that which you've accomplished. I hope you can. Your accomplishments are more impressive when you think of how you've navigated this journey because of this pandemic and because of this time in history. To reiterate the importance of your accomplishment, I want to share with you the story of Cam Dillard. Cam was a student in kinesiology. In July, we learned that Cam had been diagnosed with an aggressive form of pancreatic cancer. He had one course to complete and finish to earn his degree. By the beginning of the fall semester, we learned that he did not have long to live. It was one of Cam's goals to earn a college degree so that he could be a role model for his children. In an act of kindness, his superintendent let us know his situation. And within 12 hours, UNCG rallied so that we could waive that last class so that Cam could earn his degree. Cam's wife shared with us that the accomplishment was so important because Cam wanted his children to know that he could do anything in the world, that they could do anything in the world if they just worked hard. After Cam was presented with his degree, later that evening, he passed away. But he passed away knowing that he accomplished his goal of being a college graduate. I know you didn't expect things to turn out the way that they have. And you didn't ask for it, but how you choose to respond now will set the foundation for your life. It will become your blueprint. In a commencement speech addressed to Juilliard's class of 2014, singer Dr. Joyce Donato said, "One of the greatest gifts you can give yourself, right here, right now, in this single, solitary, monumental moment of your lives, is to decide, without apology, to commit to the journey and not to the destination. The outcome will almost always fall short of your expectations. And if you're chasing that elusive, often deceptive goal, you're likely to be in for a tough road. No one ever knows where their journey will lead them. Your journey has brought you here, and I'm glad it's brought you to the School of Health and Human Sciences. And in this defining moment in our collective history, you are uniquely positioned to lead. You have a choice to answer that call or not. In the School of Health and Human Sciences, you know that we pride ourselves on a culture of care. There has never been a culture that needs more care than right now. Take what we've taught you and heal the world." I have the distinct pleasure next of sharing the student award winners for the School of Health and Human Sciences. I would like to congratulate the following students in the following departments. In Communication Science and Disorders, congratulations to Tristan Johnston and Aaron Smith. In Community and Therapeutic Recreation, congratulations to Lindsay Smith and Caitlin Powell. In Human Development Family Studies, Congratulations to Laya Janine Alanubia and Aaron Garnett Deacon and Jessica Navarro and Mary Lee Porterfield. In genetic counseling, congratulations to Hallie Hill. In the Department of Kinesiology, congratulations to Jennifer Allen, Aaron Butke, Kristen Rocky. In nutrition, congratulations to Nina Pence and Melissa Totten. In peace and conflict studies, congratulations go out to Mark Karen, Justin Hunt, Lindsay Jamerson, Crystal McRae, Chris Batts, Julie Fermansky, Desiree Finalette, and Michelle Gregory. In public health education, congratulations to Aliyah Belk, Alicia Miller, and Nizi Aluka. In social work, congratulations to Autumn Yates and Sydney Beatty. You have the distinct honor of being awarded the highest awards that we can provide students in the School of Health and Human Sciences. I congratulate you on all of your accomplishments. And at this time, I'm going to segue in and introduce our Alumni Leadership Board. But before I go, I want you to know that we will celebrate in person, and I look forward to that day. I look forward to that day very, very much, where we can stand on the stage, have you all walk across, and celebrate you in person. Congratulations, and we'll see you soon.
Hello, class of 2020. My name is Shrita Gatlin, class of 2002. As the president of the Alumni Leadership Board and on behalf of 120,000 alumni, we welcome you to our alumni family. You got here with vision and with focus. And although this is not how you saw your special day, know that we're with you, we're proud of you. Congratulations and welcome to the family.
Hello, I'm Douglas Fry, the chair of Peace and Conflict Studies, and I really want to extend a heartfelt congratulations to all of you. Good job, folks. I really hope that in your studies, and in fact, I know that in your studies, you become much more knowledgeable and aware of how to conflict resolve and conflict transform. So you now have a set of skills and a new way of thinking, which I'm sure will serve you well as you go forward in your lives. I would just like to emphasize, given the current situation that we're facing as humanity, people living on this globe, regardless of religion, ethnic background, culture, and so forth, that we really are in this together. And I think as folks who have just finished your course of study in peace and conflict resolution, you are especially well equipped to work together with all the rest of us, whether it be the local community or right on up to the global level. So go out there and do good things for humanity. I also wanted to give a special acknowledgement to the group of graduating class who founded the student organization this year. That's a huge accomplishment. It's called Conflict Alliance. So thank you all for taking this bold step at the local level for a variety of good purposes. Again, congratulations to all of you, not just from myself, but from the entire department. We wish you well, and we're real proud of you. So now, Professor Ali Askarov will read the names of the master students who are graduating, and Dr. Jeremy Rinker will read the names of the undergraduates.
Hello, this is Dr. Jeremy Rinker, the Director of Undergraduate Studies for the Peace and Conflict Studies Department. Congratulations to the class of 2020. I'm going to read the names followed by honors of our May graduates and our August graduates. I want to say before I do that, it's been an honor to teach each of you, and I've especially enjoyed our PCS 420 capstone course this semester with many of you. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Here are our graduating seniors. Jessica Applegate, graduating with cum laude honors. Erica Bush. Mark Karen, graduating with summa cum laude honors. Kyle Caton. James Cook. Courtney Davis, graduating with cum laude honors. Mia Edwards, Matthew Fitzgerald, graduating with magna cum laude honors. Tamesius Frenchen Smith. Lindsay Jamerson, graduating with magna cum laude honors. Tierney James. Brashana Johnson. Crystal McCray. Syra Nori, graduating with cum laude honors. Jarrell Rodriguez. Claudia Rubio, graduating with cum laude honors. Patty Sinvance. Jonathan Taylor. Jared Young, graduating with magna cum laude honors. Our August graduates are Shantae Benchsimon and Esther LaRoque. Thank you, and again, congratulations to the class of 2020.
PCS MA students, Christian Batts, Drashanta Brinson, James Cameron, Triumph Emmanuel, Julie Formansky, Marvin Fullwood, Tiffany Gallup, Luciano Gonzalez Vega, Desiree Gorby Finale, Michelle Gregory, Kimberly Howell, Nicole Laflamme, Assad Lamotte, Stephanie Massengale, Samuel McFarlane, Ricky Nisbet,
Holly Phillips,
Angie Santiago, Zem Siu, Edmund Teva, Terence Ward, Lisa Washington, Andre White, William White, Atil Williams.